Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today is another video in the garage with my 2001 Kenmore Elite Catalyst. Today, we're doing basically just a regular load here. This is in its full factory configuration with our king-size capacity Kenmore Total Care Systems Agitator, which is triple action. Enough to say agitator in there for two videos in a row. That's a new record right there, but we got 8 shirts, some other smaller items, socks, stuff like that. Today we're gonna be running the regular cycle, as I said. The detergent for today, because with this one you gotta add it before. We got this Tide with Bleach liquid formula here. This is a trial size package. I showed you it in the last video of this one. And once again, I don't have a pair of scissors to open it with, so I gotta run off and grab one. We're gonna open it. It still feels solid. It's not solid. It didn't, you know, do what the fabric softener didn't go, you know, solid. So I cut that open. Looks just like regular Tide. Nice blue color. Can't really see. It looks blue. We'll go ahead and pour that into our dispenser down here. Oh, it's green! I've never seen that before. That's actually kind of a cool color. And got that hybrid gain and Tide color. Anyway, that's what we're gonna use today. I'm gonna keep it, so we'll set it aside for later. As for our cycle today, let me pan you guys up here. We can take a look together. We are going to be running. Let's zoom in here. Getting fancy today. We're going to be running the regular cycle, which is slow at fast. However, we're not going to be adding catalyst because I haven't run it yet this week and I don't want it to break itself. We are not going to go full large. We're going to go one step down. And then we are going to go warm without auto temp control. And we'll leave it at a 10-minute wash with and we'll go quiet on the end of cycle signal today. So, here we go. This is going to be the full large load. Let me hit the lid switch here. And let's begin. Let me readjust you guys here. There we go. We will not be using any... You're not be using any fabric softener or anything today. You can see this is the first time I've used this washer this week because there's a lot of air in the line there. No fabric softener because this stuff is not my stuff, so we don't use fabric softener with it. But I will go ahead and just for kicks, once it starts spilling, I'll fill just a cup of water in the bleach dispenser here. Grab some of this. It smells really good, this Tide with Bleach liquid. Like, I'm surprised it smells as good as it does. And it's color-safe bleach, too, just for anyone curious. It's not like it's liquid chlorine bleach or anything like that. I'm actually surprised at how good that smells. I Now, the reason I chose the regular cycle on this load setting is because I've done it once before, but I have not done it with this agitator in this machine. So this is the factory agitator, it's what this washer came with. And on regular, it says slow. However, for the first few minutes of agitation on the large and extra large load settings, it'll do a fast agitation and then step it down to low speed partway through. So, just as a quick side note, I apologize to interrupt here, but I've had comments before about this agitator. A lot of people are asking, you know, if it has bad agitator dogs, hence why it's, you know, going back and forth like this, rather than doing that. And the reason is, this is the triple action agitator. It has a spring inside that can push up, but it also acts kind of like a load sensor agitator from Maytag. If there is not a heavy load of clothes on the agitator that it needs to work down, hence this load right here, it does less round and more back and forth to help prevent wear on the agitator dog. So the agitator dogs in this washer are completely fine. There's nothing wrong with them. And actually, they're brand new as of last year. So, yeah, I just wanted to clear that up a little bit for everybody. There's nothing wrong with the agitator dogs. This agitator is operating exactly how it's meant to, which is to help prevent wear, excessive wear on agitator dogs and components that do not need it, as well as to help, you know, spring up should it need to, and help, you know, guide close or help push them down. All right, well, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, this was the regular cycle with the Total Care Systems Agitator. On just kind of large size load. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!